Darwin Dumanicle requested TwinBee Yahoo. This came out in 1995 by Konami. I've never played this game before. I played it for a second just to test out the controls and to make sure it looked okay. So there's a flyer and there's instructions, shot and bomb. It's all in Japanese, or mostly in Japanese. And perfectly emulated graphics and sound. I already had the bezel and the marquee. I made the fade screen. This marquee is a Neo Geo marquee, so I don't know if this... Did this, you know, there was no Neo Geo splash screen. Like, did this come to Neo Geo MVS cabinets? I don't know. Tenth anniversary of TwinBee, I guess? I don't know. I don't know much about TwinBee games. I just know there's... They're cute-em-ups. They're one of the earliest cute-em-ups. And there's like bells you can shoot. And they've always been a little strange to me. I might have, there might be a 3D version of TwinBee on 3DS that I think I might have. We'll do normal. No idea. Okay. Let me show you something. This is showing how to... You can do a charge shot. Oh yeah. Shot and bomb. I don't know. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Stage one. So, like, during all those intros and stuff, it was taking up the whole screen, but once the game actually starts, you have these black bars on the side. But, you can see up here, there's graphics, like there's it's a number counter or something. I don't know what. I don't know if that's the way it's supposed to be, if that's the way it was in the arcade, or if I need to stretch the image. I don't know. Somebody let me know. Oh, there's a bell. Oh, they're in the clouds. Okay. I'm not sure what they give me. Oh, I think pink is the best, maybe? Fuck him up. That's what I'm hearing from that enemy. I'm moving so fast that it's pushing me backwards. I have to press... I was having to press forward to stay, like, up there. I have to tap the button every, which sucks. I want rapid fire, but... Okay, I have fire. I can barely tell what's going on in this game. Okay. Thank you. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't know what I'm picking. Good at this game. Graphics there on that edge too. I don't know what that is. What the fuck just hit me? Is that good? That's not, I don't know. I don't really like that. Pushing me down to the bottom of the screen. Thank you. happening. Sure. I'm dying trying to get these stupid power-ups, these stupid bells. Okay, so these are all the bells I've collected. I get that now. Like, yeah, if I get that, it adds a bell to the left. But when you die, you lose them all. Bells are gone now. I don't. Did I die or something? I don't know. I can barely tell what's going on. It's just like there's so many colors and so many projectiles. There's so much weird shit going on. I'm shooting a cat in the ass. I guess this is like Alice in Wonderland or something. This music sounds really familiar. God. Yeah, it sounds like Super Mario Galaxy music in some parts. Definitely sounds like Super Mario Galaxy. And of course Super Mario Nintendo would have copied this game's music. Because this came out in 95. God. Oh, the musical notes are bad. Who the fuck knows what's bad in this game? Fuck you. What? What is that, macaroni coming at me now or something? Oh, it's Alice. He's an exorcist. See? Goddamn, Alice. Chase. that the end? This is really weird. Okay. I don't know what I just played. So here's where I see it fills up the whole screen. But when you're playing the game, they have the black bars on the side. I don't know why they did that. Thank you for playing this game. All right, very strange.
Thanks for watching.